You must have seen the customized footer text, but how to do it? Just watch this GeneratePress tutorial to customize the footer text. Hey guys, this is Nitin Dabas from dabasblog.com, and I welcome you to the awesome tutorial to change the copyright text of your GeneratePress premium theme. Well, you can customize this area with any theme, but in this video, we will show you how to change it in the GeneratePress theme. Here is my site which I built using GeneratePress Premium, and you can see that I have got a customized copyright text. You can easily change it according to you. First of all, let me tell you that you can customize the footer copyright text in GeneratePress Premium. There is no option available for this in the GeneratePress free version. So let's start the tutorial. After installing the GeneratePress Premium theme, you have to go to the Appearance section and then click on GeneratePress. And here you will see following premium modules. Initially, you will find all these modules deactivated. To change the copyright text, we have to activate the copyright module first. So just click on it. Now go to the Customize section, and here you will see these options. Just click the Layout option. Next, you will see the option for the footer area. Just click on it. Scroll down for the copyright section. And here it is. Well, this is only available in GeneratePress Premium. And you will find it absent if you are using GeneratePress free version. Though you can change it in free version, but you have to edit .php file for that. And that could be risky if you are not an expert. Well, it is quite easy to customize using a premium version. So you'll find it initially blank here, and here comes the customization of copyright text. To make it easy for you, they have mentioned the code for using the current year and the copyright symbol. Let's start to customize it with our text, and it is Dabas block percent copy percent copy current year percent all rights reserved. GeneratePress. And after it, just click on publish to apply the changes, and now come back to our admin area and visit our site. Now scroll down, and here it is. How simple it is. That's why I like GeneratePress theme the most. And the best part of the theme is that even a novice can use the theme efficiently. Do you know how much it cost? It is just $5.99 for a year. And afterward, you can renew it at a flat 40% discount. If you don't like to pay every year, you can grab the theme for $249 for a lifetime. And you get unlimited updates and premium support from the team. Above all, the best thing is that you can use the theme on unlimited sites. There is good news for you. Currently, GeneratePress is celebrating holidays and offering up flat 25% off on the annual subscription. Also, you can grab the lifetime deal for $219, but it is for limited time only. I have provided the link to the theme in the description box. You can check it. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask me in the comment section. That's all for today. If you like this tutorial, please like and share it. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to it so that you don't miss any updates and tutorials in the future. So, see you in the next video. Till then, take care and enjoy the theme. Thank you.